There's a scare at a Fulton County school today. Atlanta police say somebody ran into Banneker High School to take cover from gunfire. That shooting happened off campus. No students were involved. And the good news here, nobody was hurt.